The owner of the business said that he had spoke with the guys who do it in Denver, and they got a really big boost in Denver for their business there for the convention 4 years ago.
Charlotte's big enough to hold the capacity of people that's going to come, and Charlotte has a lot to offer. There's a lot of great venues to go to, there's a lot of great restaurants, a lot of nice places to stay, so I think it's going to be good.